And there is a second shooting investigation in the same city after a police officer shot a man in the leg. Investigators say the officer was serving an emergency custody order at the man's house on Paul Eason Drive off Johnstown Road this morning. They say the 60-year-old resisted and then struggled with the police officer, and during the scuffle, the officer shot the man in the leg, but he is expected to be okay. New at 11, North